making his way to the ring from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, weighing in at 275 pounds, Mad Dog James.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
And his opponents, first from Boca Raton, Florida, weighing in at 243 pounds, the Keith Lee.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
Georgia, weighing in at 295 pounds, the villain, KG.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Corey, you've competed in 2 out of 3 falls matches. What are the keys to victory?
Look, you have to score the first fall early. The longer the match goes, the trickier it is to score a fall.
I agree. The longer the match goes, the longer your opponent has to change their game plan and take control.
There are plenty of options here for the first fall. You can score that fall by pinfall, submission, even DQ or countout.
Nicely done.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Hot kick!
Oh!
WWE fans now pinning the arm down, and
goodness gracious, each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Devastating brainbuster.
Gonna turn your cranium inside out with that.
Oh, right in there.
Oh, man.
And able to counter.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Oh, goes tumbling to the outside.
Looks like they want to take things outside. No telling what they have in store now.
Corey, what's the biggest focus for any superstar going into a best of three matchup?
Focusing on the weakness of your opponent and exploiting them as much as you can. If you're able to pin or submit your opponent quickly for that first fall, your chances greatly increase for the next fall.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority.
Boom! What a counter!
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Gets him with the counter.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. He's looking a little off balance.
Kick on target.
To the face. What a redirect.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty. Compressing the neck with that kind of force can't feel good.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Face first.
Struggling a bit here.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Land net for.
Wait a second. Debatable decision there.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Into the ring now. Shifts it back onto him.
Kicking combination.
And pure cheapness we just saw with that attack. And some effective offense with that one. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
Arm pull into the side suplex.
Oh. He turns it around. Oh, able to counter.
He avoids the damage.
Thunderous powerbomb. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Oh, right in there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Ooh. Oh, ouch. What a stop.
Wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Drives his opponent down with a Uranagi.
Able to elude it.
And the damage continues to stack up on him.
And he might be reaching the threshold of what he can withstand.
He's heading back to the ring. Oh, stop right hand.
looking for two for one.
Good night, nurse.
Cover. Hook shoulder up.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Here's the cover for the win.
Got it. No, just a two.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, it's to pull out some form of offense here.
Climbs back inside.
Hoisted up.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Able to reverse.
A great uppercut.
Stop.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Trapping the arm. A vicious stomp to the hand.
Oh, stomp right to the hand.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
And he's able to counter.
Evades the attack.
Well scattered reversal there.
Moving boat.
Quick return to the ring.
To the stomach puts an end to that.
Uh-oh, submission move, and he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Great counter.
He gets out of the way. Choke slam.
And a beauty.
And he goes into the ring.
Oh, my God.
Hits him with the count.
Was ready for that. Does he not want to win?
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
He must have seen that coming.
Connects on the kick.
And it continues to carry on through the pain.
If you're him, you've got to be looking to the ring for the knockout soon.
Getting back into the ring.
Into the strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
Able to get out of the way.
Oh, just turn that around.
And it's another attack over the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Look at this kicking combination.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg. Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Close fist connects.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Beautiful strike combination.
Ooh. And a DDT to follow.
Kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and
pushes in the spinning power bomb.
Can he take advantage of this?
Vicious right forearm.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
DDT. Punching their way out of that one.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Samoan spike to the throat.
Punch right in the head.
What a maneuver!
Oh my goodness.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
And he sends him into the corner.
Way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Between the ropes, rolls through, intercepted with a super kick.
This is it.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I can't.
And what a push.
And his torso kicked.
Shoulders down.
Shoulders down.
Oh, he was almost finished.
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
He takes control.
Returning to the ring.
Knew what was coming there. Great wherewithal on the counter.
These two having an answer for everything.
Catches the leg. He's going to take him down. Forget about it.
Shot down your spine. Answering back.
A series of reversals.
Oh.
Stop in the leg. And he might have found a focal point with that leg. He'll take things into the ring.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Oh. Is it enough? Is it enough?
He scores a fall.
He's in for it now. Oh, man, just punish him.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Does he have it here? That will end it.
Here is your winner, the King Lee.
Quite the impressive victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar is no walk in the park, let alone two.